With the election of Lai Ching-te of the DPP, China is increasing its diplomatic pressure on Taiwan and is encouraging Taiwanese ally Palau to sever diplomatic ties. A letter from Palau President Sirangel Whips Jr. to an unnamed U.S. senator has surfaced on social media.
In the letter, Whips writes, "The PRC has already offered to fill every hotel room in our tourism-based private sector and more if more are built." Whips says China also offered his country $20 million a year in investment in a remote call center to be based in the Pacific Island nation.
One DPP lawmaker thinks if China successfully lures Palau away, it will not only damage Taiwan's interests, but also those of the U.S. and Australia.
In order to whittle away at Taiwan's formal allies, China is now trying to lure away Palau with economic sweeteners. A researcher with the Foundation for Defense of Democracies, an American think tank, has posted on social media a photograph of a letter written by Palau President Sirangel Whips Jr. to an unnamed American senator. In the letter, Whips revealed that China was offering Palau sweeping economic deals, claiming Beijing said it would see to it that Palau's tourist hotels would be fully booked. Beijing also promised to invest $20 million annually in a remote call center. In exchange, Palau was required to sever formal diplomatic ties with Taiwan.
The Chinese Communist Party uses these tactics of big spending to buy diplomatic allies. Economically, many Chinese people are suffering now, but their leadership continues to be big spenders and spend money like water to buy diplomacy. How can the Chinese people endure this?
Compacts of Free Association, or COFA, a financial aid agreement between the U.S., Palau, Micronesia, and the Marshall Islands, was renewed last year. But $7 billion in related funding is still struggling to find a path forward in the U.S. Congress. Whips warned that if this funding was not approved, China's strategy of offering economic inducements would succeed.
The three island nations of Palau, Micronesia, and the Marshall Islands stand on very important waterways that the U.S. uses to project military and national power from Hawaii to Asia. China's deployments in the South Pacific plunder these American strategic arteries. This doesn't only influence Taiwan's relations with Palau, but also directly affects the core interests of the U.S. and Australia in this region.
The China threat is increasing rapidly, encroaching step by step on nations in the democratic camp in the Indo-Pacific region.